We installing license plate scanners on 96th Street.
That's right, the goal, to fight crime. The readers scan hundreds of license plates every minute, then run them through databases to find suspects who are wanted.
Fox 59's Kelly Rinke shows us why people are applauding the idea.
A heavily trafficked area. Hundreds of people travel along 96th Street in Fishers every day. There are already cameras at intersections to catch people who run red lights. And soon, this street will be monitored by even more surveillance.
We believe that this helps us to know when someone's up here that may be less desirable.
Police Chief Edward Gebhardt is applauding a unique safety precaution. The city is requiring a developer to buy 4 license plate readers for Fishers.
In terms of them, they want to be safe. They want to make sure the area maintained so they can have a fruitful business.
It's part of an agreement to bring a fitness center to a property at 96 and Lantern Road. The readers cost about $15,000 each and will be placed on fixtures along 96th Street.
We set in codes in those license plate readers to tell us if certain things are hitting, i.e. wanted people, missing.
They can use that information to possibly find a suspect or gather more information on a case. One patrol car in Fishers already has this technology. Now this new idea will allow the department to monitor the area at all times.
They all feel safe in this city, so they're going to try to keep it safe. And so I think that that's just going to continue to grow, especially with the technology.
If something of theirs was robbed or stolen, it'll be a lot faster response time in figuring out who did and getting your stuff taken care of.
Another way for police to keep eyes on the road.
This is a great showing of how businesses can help law enforcement to be more effective, so we know who's in our areas.
In Fishers, I'm Kelly Rinke, Fox 59 News. And that's